browser by accident, and I'll fuck it up. And fuck, I forgot the game response. I have Flexbox, and I forget how to use Flexbox. Fuck, I gotta read the documentation, right? And then, you know, and then like I think a day and a half later,
That last thing will never not happen. It's like
what?
It gets worse actually. Like I forget how to use this. I'll look at the doc because it ends up being faster to do that. And you assume you're an editor.
Yeah, that's right.
If you're 80%, 90% on it.
Yeah, yeah.
It's like almost. Yeah, it gets worse. It'll get more embarrassing.
Yeah. But then, so like after a day's worth of labor, I have this. This flex box sheet.
Sweet.
It'll expand in proportion as the information in each box is at, right? But like it's proportioned by column, not by row. So all the boxes will expand down.
I see.
Right. So everything the width is in proportion to the length is. You know, so.
I see.
So it should
that
be.
Sounds pretty cool.
Yeah, it should be fine in theory, but.
Yeah, I think you have like.
I was just like, this is the first like programming thing, not designing it, that I tried to do.
Yep.
And after a day's worth of work, I had, because there's nothing in the boxes, I had half a screen of squished flex boxes. And I was like, yeah! I have accomplished something. Yeah, look at the responsive.
I know, got
boxes, oh god.
Yeah, that's